And so we learn the importance of clarity and purpose.